I'm joined here by the first IM of Kolhapur and second of South Maharashtra, Samet Shete. Samet, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you so much.
So you are now an international master. You just made your final norm. Where was it recently?
Yeah, I did it in Penang, which was in Penang Open.
In Malaysia.
Yeah, Malaysia.
Tell us a bit about those three norms you made, IM norms. Where were they?
Yeah, like first norm I made it in Delhi 2017, Parshanath Open, and then the next one I got in 2018, Aeroflot Open, and the last one just recently in December. There was 1 year gap between every norm.
So it took you 3 years to make three norms?
Yeah, actually. Actually, I had crossed rating in the Aeroflot itself.
In 2018?
Yeah, 2018.
So it has not been an easy journey for you towards IM title.
Yeah, of course. It should have been completed earlier itself, but it took quite a long time.
Well, tell us about chess in Kolhapur. You know, Kolhapur is very close to Sangli.
Yeah.
And Sangli was a hub for chess for many years. All the top players of India used to come there, play chess. Anand also had played there.
Yeah.
And you can name all the top players that have been there. How is the chess culture overall, not just these tournaments, but for a player like you?
Yeah, but it's very difficult because to get some practice partner, it is very difficult to get one. Not many chess players are there, so it's difficult to improve it. I don't know.
So there's no chess culture, you mean to say? There are no chess trainers, no good chess players?
Yeah, just one or two, not many, I mean.
So how did you improve? Let's say you learned chess, who was it who taught you chess?
Yeah, first my father taught me just elementary moves, and then he sent me to Utkarsh Lomte sir, and from then he taught me.
So Utkarsh Lomte sir teaches in Sangli? Yes?
No, he is in
Kolhapur. And he I think he has taught many good players there.
Yeah, like Anish Gandhi and all, and recently also many new young kids.
So what did you do differently that you were able to go further? I know there are several 2100s or 2000 rated players. What did you do to move further up?
Yeah, first of all, from the 8th standard, I took chess seriously. Before that, I was just playing for fun. Just not playing it seriously. And then I just read many books, and I started working on my own more. So it helped me a lot.
Tell us a few books that you read about. Which were they?
Yeah, some psychological books of Jonathan Rawson.
Chess for Zebras.
Yeah,
and
Chess for Zebras.
Seven Deadly Sins. Okay.
And that many.
But those are quite complex books, yeah, to understand all his deep concepts.
Yeah, because at one point I was facing some psychological problems, and so I had to... I wasn't able to manage time, and also I wasn't able to concentrate, and I was relaxing at some point, so it helped me a lot.
And you also had a personal tragedy at some point. Your father passed away. When was it?
Yeah, it was in 2016 November, and then I was planning to play in Spain at that time, but then after 1 year I planned and my visa got rejected, so almost I lost some 70,000 in that. I didn't know anything, so it was just foolish mistake.
So this was in 2017?
Yeah.
So basically, you had a personal tragedy, plus you lost a lot of money.
Yeah.
How did you overcome all of this?
Yeah, I just wanted to play chess, nothing, no worries, and just enjoy. So it doesn't matter.
Do you face financial issues, or you are monetarily it's fine for you?
I'm facing some, but I'm managing somehow. This Perseverance Chess Scholarship also helped me, and also other lot of peoples.
Who are the people who have helped you?
Yeah, in Kolhapur itself, small amount of help is there, Vishwavijay Khanvilkar and some Chikode and all. There are many people.
They all at some or the other point have helped you to play events,
yeah,
take training.
Yeah.
Also, I guess AICF coaching.
Yeah, AICF coaching is also quite helpful. Like, I got selected for it and it was really good.
Okay. Camps. And so you now an IM and what's next for you? Because now you have to move towards the GM title.
Yeah, of course, I want to become GM. That's for sure. Like, I'll try my best.
So is chess everything for you right now, or you're doing something
right
else?
Yeah, right now chess is everything. I'm just doing like BCom degree for just.
Which year are you in?
Yeah, it's my last year.
So it's not something which you want to pursue like after BCom, do some maybe CA or something
no,
like that?
No, not some big degree, just some sufficient like essential degree.
So you'll do BCom and you'll continue playing chess?
Yeah.
And you want to become the first GM from South Maharashtra, you can say from your city of Kolhapur.
Yeah.
Well, we wish you good luck.
You
don't speak so much. You are a man of few words, but we can see the determination in you. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
All the best.
Yeah.